Four warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits bound to this world.
So cold. So cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. So cold. Getting colder. Need warmth soon. Take much more cold. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Getting colder. Can't take much more cold. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold.
Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll best the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
You're outnumbered, not outmatched.
Getting colder. Soon. Another campfire. Please, light. Ooh. Never been so cold. A different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top? So cold. Need warmth. soon. Need a fire soon. So cold. Need warmth soon. Can't take much more cold. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the Way of the Flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock. And we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the Way of the Flame.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn his technique.
He's unfolding.
Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock.
Traitor, take your head!
Once more, the Way of the Flame.
Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The Way of the Flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the Way of the Flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai. Thank you.